Hello everybody, finally making this video. My name is Tony, you know me as Octoberdays. Call me Tony though, I am not called Octoberdays. When I walk around, just happens to be a YouTube name I made when I first made an account back in, 2006 or something like that. First off, I am really nervous. I've done a little bit of video testing and I don't like how I sound and I don't like how I look, and I'm just nervous to do this crap. This is just a quick video announcement to announce my second YouTube page. This is where I'm going to post all kinds of non-drum cover stuff. Yeah. I want to keep this page drum cover performances, so that's what we're gonna do. But I have so much content that I want to get out that I needed an avenue to do it. And if I put it on this page, there'd just be way too much to do. There's just way too much to talk about that I want to talk about and that I want to hear from you guys about. So, drum covers will always be the priority. I've wanted to do this for a really long time. Probably going on 2 years now, but several things. One, I don't like talking to the camera. I don't like how I look. And I don't feel like I look like myself right now due to my health condition. So I'm really self-conscious. Two, I didn't have the time, all the things I was doing. Three, my health deteriorated there for a while. And it was pretty much impossible to do those things. But right now, I feel so inspired, so motivated, and I don't know, so happy, excited. The way I've been explaining this lately is, you know, you get depressed and then you become antisocial, which leads to more depression, which leads to more antisocialism, which leads to more depression, which leads to more antisocialism, and it's like a vicious downward spiral. Well, I've been explaining to friends and family lately, like the past few days, that I've had the exact opposite of that happening lately. But like I said, my happiness is feeding my socialism, which is feeding my happiness, which is making this vicious cycle of goodness vicious. So my goal is to either create or help facilitate a kind of community. I know you guys, you know, there's several of you that are really interested in what I'm doing with my drum covers and my gear and my music, and a lot of you guys all have the same passion and stuff like that for these kind of things, and I freaking love it, and you know, I want to spread more of my passion, and I want to hear from you guys. Video responses, please, comments, I want, that's mainly it, comments and video responses, whatever, anything else you want to, any kind of feedback you want to leave, that's great, but I'm looking to interact, and believe me when I tell you that I am actually interested in what it is that you guys have to say, what you want to see, and I would love it if you did video responses. I'm putting myself out there now and talking, so maybe you guys should too. First priority on the second page, and you can go there now and subscribe. There is hell. Quiet. Quiet. First priority is to make an introduction on that page, which is funny because this is an introduction video. My best friend is gonna be here like several days next week, and we are gonna go crazy with footage. We're gonna begin with an in-depth gear walkthrough. We're gonna change all my drum heads and tune them, so we'll show you how to do that. Super in-depth, I mean very in-depth. It might be a two-parter, possibly a three-parter. There's gonna be many more topics, including but not limited to following. We'll go with that for now.